Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. And we're gonna continue trying to do some of this faction warfare pirate stuff. We'll see what we get done. All right. All right. Well, yeah, we should probably use that up. And we got skill points.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Try the next one.
Drive active.
Huh. advanced ones really are more difficult. So, what, five enemies instead of three, and they had, like, Warp Disruptor, I think. So, that's something to be aware of, for sure. Thank you. Hopefully we'll get one more wave. Then I'll have my kills. Where's the... There it is. Alright. 2 minutes. Well, okay. Just about half of my ammo on that. Which means I'm gonna have to go restock. To do...
Warp drive active.
I think the obvious answer is try to do this one. If somebody says there, maybe we'll check out the medium. Get low on ammo. Can jump out.
Drive active.
Good test, hopefully we can. Overcome the tank on these guys with this fat. 6 are long. So that one was worth more, which, I mean, stands to reason it was more difficult. Hopefully we've got enough ammo to finish this one. And I mean, it is, there is a real risk here, right? Because if somebody jumps in on me and I run out of ammo, that's a great way to lose a ship, especially if they got you tackled. I lost my favorite battleship that way. And that was just running missions. I wasn't even doing faction warfare. Forget to reload.
bash.
SAR, maybe? No, that's not contested enough. Alright. These count for bounties. I haven't gotten any. I gotten any bounty payouts, so I guess not. Thank you. don't see anything that's ready to bash. Except maybe... Spoger. I wonder if that's what they mean, bashing the pirate FOB. $39.5, not bad. All right. Yeah, we definitely need more ammo. Talk about cutting it close.
Warp drive active.
Mm-hmm.
drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Here. We've got these two, and I think I can get them both with one dirty trick. which I'm gonna show you. Alright, exploration. Cosmic signatures. Looking for is this right here. So this is a school system or a tutorial system, which means all of these are going to be super easy to scan down. So we can get these tasks done real quick.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
So we get moving to break our cloak. Let's bring up the scanning window. Go ahead and launch our probes. And I'm just gonna... it'll be fine. Alright. These are not, these sites are not worth running. They don't contain anything valuable. They're just for tutorial purposes. So. So yeah, anyway, if you just need to scan signatures, or you need to scan specific ones that are not wormholes, that'll get it done fast. And eh. chase down.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
We'll see if I remember. That'll be the main problem. But for now, spend my points. Is that what they were flying? Orthrus? I don't know, could be. No particular shield boost bonus, so yeah, I don't know. Alright, well anyway, that's gonna be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.